Hello guys.
I haven't posted in a while, but that's because I've been busy with a region. Don't know what that is, I will explain it to you. Basically, I'm a choir. So region choir is the choir of the region. So like right now, I'm in one of the choirs of my school. And in sixth grade, I did my school district. And now it's seventh grade in the region. And this year, I'm eighth grade in one of the region again. And so let me walk you through the process. I'm Savannah 1, choir people, if you're watching this, you know what I'm talking about. So I'm going to audition against other Soprano 1s to compete for a spot in Z Choir. And this is the sheet music right here. So it's 8 days away from that, and I will film more of the mock auditions and some of the other people, my friends, that are trying to get with me.
Hello guys, we're at the mock auditions with my friends. And my friend, and my other friend, he's hiding, but he's over there. And then Danae. More friends are running back there. This is 3 days before the audition.
Vlog.
I'm vlogging
it. Yeah, if you find this, we're probably crying right now. Yeah.
I'm gonna be crying after the mock audition.
I'm gonna be eating after the audition, like eating Thin Mints.
Same here.
I'm too short to do this.
I'm gonna be like, oh, it's over. Thank God.
I know, right?
What are you gonna do after the audition? Eat or cry?
Both. Dude, Oscar was.
Hello, people. Hello, guys. So this is the morning of region auditions. It is currently 6:45 a.m. And we're getting ready to go pick up my friend. Now it is. What time is it? 7:38 in the morning, and we went to the wrong school. We went to the high school, to the middle school. So we're on our way to the middle school. Luckily, we were 30 minutes early, so the actual contest starts in 20 minutes, and we're gonna be there in time. So, yeah. Okay. I can't really videotape because we're not allowed to have our phones, so this camera's gonna be a weird angle.
Bye. Bye.
She's hiding from a person.
Hello. You're here with the people. Hello.
We just exited the audition about like 3 hours later?
Yeah. Yeah. Then we got here at like 7:30 and it's like,
what, 2?
10?
10. So yeah, 3 hours
later.
Two and a half hours. Okay.
See, that's why our group chat is Algebra Dummies, not Algebra Smarties.
Yeah, we'll update you guys when we make it in or not. We'll find out in about 3 hours. 5 hours. Mm-hmm. 5 hours. Okay, yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Is it going?
Yes. Yeah.
I'm excited.
I made it! Yes! Congratulations!
Congratulations,
baby. See? What does it say? Read it out loud.
It says, congratulations, you made the region choir. So proud of you. Yeah.
So as you can see here, this is my friend Kennedy and her results. She made it with me. We got back-to-back places, which is cool because like that's the second time in a row. Kennedy was the girl you saw in the video earlier, so stay tuned for the concert and clinic. Here again is tomorrow, so I will see you guys tomorrow. Stay tuned. Okay, it is, I think 7 in the morning, region concert day, and we're on our way to pick up Kennedy, and I'm in the car right now, so, yeah. We're 30 minutes early. I'm vlogging some more. No, I have my everything. So we're going. Oh! We're about to get our seats.
Hi guys, this is the update on the vlog. So we're here with Ava and Janelle and Kennedy, and we're at lunch, and we just had a 3-hour rehearsal, and it hurts, my back hurts, it all hurts.
And my shoulders.
And we're at the pizza place right now, so yeah.
Go, 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 go.
Hi. Okay, this is our vlog number 39. We're in HEB. We getting at it, you know. Ice cream scoopers.
We're looking for Cheeto Puffs.
You got it? Did you scan it?
Okay.
Okay.
This is the moment.
Ava, you're in trouble. No, I'm kidding.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, are we videoing?
Yes.
Then I'll get back in front of the camera.
Dude, that was just fitting.
Outside.
Okay. Just edited. Okay, I need a minute. Okay. It's really loud in the black box. Yeah, I'm about to get home from the family. I'm gonna have to eat. Thank you for hearing the vlog. And yes, I will film some more of my competitions in the future, and it'll be more intense. So yeah, I look weird talking about everything, so I'm gonna go.